I'm with the former president. I'm with the former president of Bangladesh, Hussain Muhammad Ershad ji, and he's also a sports lover. Sir, how are you feeling the first time in Bangladesh BPL being staged? What are your feelings towards this?
Enjoying it.
And
great entertainment. And we are very proud that Bangladesh has come up. We are in the world ranking now. And we have staged the World Cup here. Very proud moment for our country.
Indeed. And what about the youth of the country? How do you see that with the BPL impacting Bangladesh in the future?
You can see the gallery all full of youths. That is the only thing you can do now.
And
track them towards the field so that they start playing and they improve their health and also their future.
Right. And I believe you're a sports lover and you love cricket. You've been playing cricket since how long?
This stadium was built by me. I was president. It was built as a football stadium. Now it's turned into a cricket stadium.
We can see how much he loves cricket because he's more interested in the game. And who are you supporting? Let us all hear that.
No, I love all the games. I started cricket in Bangladesh. During my time, cricket started. So I am actually the founder of the cricket in Bangladesh. You can say father of the cricket. So naturally, it is my game. And I really enjoying it. Among the young people, they are all enjoying. The whole country is enjoying.
And how do you feel BPL is going to help the economy and overall status of Bangladesh?
We are not talking about politics, we are talking about sports. You got 100 questions about sports, not politics.
All right, we're not talking about politics, we're talking about sports. So let's stick to that. A lot of cricket in men. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much for being with us. Thank you. Over to you.
16 overs gone. It's 138 for 4 now.